Hello, this is Lisa Peskin, CEO of Business Development University with another Tuesday tip. So you know what? We always got to be sharpening the saw. I'm turning 60 in June, and I realize more and more that it's all about constantly learning, whether it's a podcast or a book or an article. Make sure you're constantly not only learning stuff, but figuring out what you can implement and how.